seasonal subscription box that does beauty, fashion, wellness, lifestyle sort of products. The box comes out 4 times per year and is $49.99, but has a value of over $200 per box. If you'd like to get birds of paradise. It's all very tropical. FabFitFun Summer 2019 magazine on the cover featuring Eva Longoria. I like her hair. Kind of like caramel toned highlights. And she got a pretty smile on her face. Very sharp eyes. Here's everything in the box. We can start diving in. It's the Generation Clay Ultraviolet Brightening Purple Clay Mask. Refine, brighten, illuminate, nurture. So here it is. In the magazine, I guess the actual clay is this lavender shade. It says packed with Davidson plum, whatever that is. The purple mask works to rejuvenate dull skin and boost hydration. Well, unfortunately, I can't mess up my makeup, but I want to see what it looks like. A little bit 10 minutes. You've got to be careful to not have that on your face longer than 10 minutes, because every 10 minutes it takes off, let's say, 10 years. So, you know, we don't want to have a total Benjamin Button situation up in here. So I'll keep an eye on the watch. Yeah. Okay. I gotta wash my hands. That's funny. She says, the nib is the perfect shape and size to give you control. It gives you the precision to draw on the perfect cat eye. Thanks, Alexa. I never knew that the end of the eyeliner was called the nib. Good to know. Very good to know. Delivers intense single stroke color with a precision tip designed to accentuate eyes with a water resistant finish. I like how it's called the ever put liquid eyeliner on your waterline. I would think it would just immediately like bleed into your eyes. I wanna grab a mirror so we can try it. I'm gonna try to draw a wing, because I'm pretty bad at it, but Alexa says that this makes it super easy. So let's see. We'll see about that, shall we? This is my favorite type of eyeliner to use though. The ones that are it looks like these next two go together. They're both by Sol de Janeiro. Sol de Janeiro, I think that's how you say it. So we've got a moisturizing shower cream gel and a Brazilian bum bum cream. Is this literally body cream specifically for your butt? That's incredible. Maybe they're just calling it that for fun. Is that actually what this is? Let's consult the documents, shall we? Bum bum, as the Brazilians do, the all-over body sweet and tropical, kind of coconutty. Ooh, yes, I like it a lot. And I love the texture. It isn't too sticky or oily. It just sort of absorbs right into the skin. It's very good. As for the shower cream gel, it's moisturizing. We can't really test that out, but we can see how it smells. Oh, hello. Same as the lotion. Sweet. I'm intrigued by this pretty pink box. Grace and Stella spray all day. Ooh, hydrating rose facial spray. Mist 4 to 5 sprays onto face before or after makeup. Reapply as needed throughout the day. When you open it, there's a little smiley face. It's a good choice. Oh, it's pretty. different ingredients and what they do. So for exfoliation, there's pepping and willow bark extract. To polish, there's a pumpkin seed extract, orange extract, and a lemon extract. To soothe and smooth, there's bromelain and black tea leaf extract. So many of the products in this box are like exfoliating, smoothing, moisturizing type things. I'm going to be like a dolphin. Use ideally at bedtime. Apply liberally to desired area and let dry. Go to bed and awake with softer feet. Rinse after 8 to 12 hours. Gray one for light, black for medium, and red for heavy. And the last item, this is such a pretty box. It is it looks like I've just like slapped some cold cuts on my arm. That's alright. I'm not mad at it. Looks like that is it for the summer FabFitFun box. I really hope that you enjoyed exploring these items with me. I am smoother than ever.